No data about killed and wounded yet. The sky is still open, war crimes, crimes against humanity continue. And people continue to collect the evidence. Mykolaiv, Chernihiv, Kharkiv, cluster bombs. Irpin, Russian terrorists attacked the evacuation.
Good morning everyone, I just received this video. There are two armed helicopters taken down by the Ukrainians. The images were taken by a civilian. As you can see, the helicopters, the Russian helicopters, were on their way towards Kyiv.
Как найти там бесплатно, что мы...